Hello, this is Bill Macpherson for Expert Village.
Okay, continuing on in iWeb, I'm going to show you how to add shapes onto your web page. Now, if you go down here to the bottom, you'll see there's a little menu called Shapes. If you click and hold there, you see all the different shapes that you could place on your stage. You could do simple things like a line. And, of course, you could move it. You could resize that line very easily and put it wherever you want. You could also choose things like a star, and you could change how many points are in that star. You could also change the size very easily. Place it wherever you want on your web page. Or you could bring things out like this little quote bubble here. And of course you can resize that. And then you could go and maybe grab your text box. And put that right on top of the quote. And those are some of the things you can do with shapes in iWeb. I'm Bill Macpherson for Expert Village.